Welcome to my channel. In this video, I am describe the full detail of sharkfish words by words. Sharks are a type of fish, but instead of having bones, their skeleton is made of cartilage. This is what your ears and the tip of your nose are made from. There are more than 500 different species of shark, including the great white shark, gray reef shark, hammerhead shark, and tiger shark. Scientists believe that sharks have been in our oceans for around 455 million years. Some species of sharks prefer to live alone, while others live in groups called a school or shoal. Where do they live? Sharks can be found in all of the Earth's five oceans: the Atlantic, Pacific, Indian, Arctic, and Southern. Some sharks can even be found in freshwater lakes and rivers. Different species of shark live in different oceans depending on the temperature of the water. Mast prefer warmer temperatures, though polar sharks prefer colder water. What do they eat? What a shark eats depends on its species and where it lives. Mo carnivores, because they like to eat fish and other sharks. Some larger sharks eat dolphins, sea lions, and small whales. Smaller sharks eat smaller prey such as clams, crabs, and squid. Sharks. Some types of shark can be deadly, but only about 12 species have ever attacked humans. In fact, shark attacks are not very common. More people die from bee stings and natural disasters such as earthquakes and volcanoes each year than from shark attacks. Shark senses. Sharks have all the senses that humans have: smell, sight, touch, taste, and hearing. The strongest is their sense of smell. Sharks can smell a single drop of blood in the water from 400 meters away. They can also hear fish moving from around 500 meters away. Sharks have very good eyesight, and they can see in low levels of light. Did you know? A baby shark is called a pup. Amazing fact. Mast shark species would die if they stopped moving. As long as they keep swimming, water keeps moving over their gills, which keeps them alive.